All right, I'm headed to the hide. Now, one of my hornets, the cobata nest, is gone. And I'm actually gonna take down this hide, which I need some pliers. It's in here. Where are my pliers? Let's see it in here. I'm already sweating in here, so hot. It's gonna be interesting how the hornets behave with this bandana around me. If they can. Well, the reason why we're taking the hide off is I gotta build a cover, and the hide will go back right now. I've been holding this on now. It's this. Look at the amount of dirt these guys have excavated. This guy nearly got me, like so close to my finger. He was saying these gloves are really no good. And this here. This is a killer hornet swarm right here. I do not feel comfortable here. Oh. They're still attacking. Trying to make strikes on me. I'm hearing them hit my head with a bandana. That was pretty scary. Even for me, that was some hairy, hairy stuff. Now, look, he's still attacking. This swarm is completely on the offensive here. And you have to imagine kids. They're crawling all over me. Mm-hmm. They're looking for entrance to come into my suit. They're crawling around looking for a way in to kill me, basically. That's what they're trying to do. Let's get in to kill me. They could bite through this mesh too. Given time, they will. Fighting them off with a shovel. I'm not trying to kill them. Playing with deadly insects. So hard. And they just come back into the fight. This one I've knocked a few times. Doesn't matter. So a little bit of recreation here. Look, they're waiting for me. Thank you. guys are relentless. So basically I gave him a little respecting. Just a little tap. You go in and feed your family. Hit. Oh. Train these guys. What the heck, man? I'm not trying to kill them. I'm just giving them a little loving. It's like they aggress on me, whack them away. Not hard enough to kill them. Just to teach them. Don't aggress on me. I'm trying to see if I can tame giant hornets. I'm out here. You gonna aggress on me? You're gonna get whacked. And maybe they'll stop aggressing on me. That one's clicking. Clicking is no good. Clicking is not permissible at all. And you can see now, they're starting to stopping to aggress on me. They know that I'm bad news, that I can fight back, and I'm not going anywhere. Standing here, as you can see now, they're not attacking on me. I've given them some loving, and they're learning to respect that love. It's kind of like your kids, you know, misbehaving. These two are fighting it out. As long as they leave me alone, that's all I care about. I brought them some chicken. And as you can see, they've stopped aggressing on me here. What I've discovered is that the young ones are the ones that aggress. It's like their first duty. Now they're getting a little aggressive on me. Oh, it's a new batch coming in here. Some more loving. Ooh, look at that. Hit me. Got through my defenses. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Down. Anyone acting aggressive against me gets a little bit of Mikey love. Hornet. Hornet training with a badminton racket. Come on. Some more of that. And as you can see, they stop now. They realize this ain't worth it. Maybe I can do a reverse pick. Pet died. What I'm gonna do, I think, is put the chicken inside, because otherwise a lot of guys are gonna upset. Thank you. Out of here. Oh shit, it's probably five.